Greater Sudbury Police Service is currently investigating a collision between a snowmobile and a train, which occurred in Azilda on Sunday afternoon. The driver of the snowmobile was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The investigation is ongoing at this time. Visit northernlife.ca as more information becomes available.